Zeke, about to bring the power online here in the gas works.
All right, I got your back. You're gonna get tagged by a couple of ice dudes on your way in. Might want to clear them out while you're at it.
Yeah, copy that.
Better get a move on. Gasworks is basically just a big industrial zone. Bertrand's oil and shipping interests really made their mark.
Sure is nice. That's one. Hey, Z, this place is crawling with ice conduits.
Yeah, LaRoche's spies say they took over most of the district.
Yeah, has Bertrand come out here anymore?
There have been a few recent sightings. Even under fire, he's managed to keep his businesses running.
Oh, good. I was hoping to run into him. Nice.
Get him! He's penetrating the outer power door!
Last one, Cole. Make it count. You're right about where I lost the beast. Strange, him disappearing.
Oh, I'm sure he'll turn up.
So far, there are no reports of fallout from the missile we launched. I guess it blew up far enough outside of the city.
At least we got that. Finally.
Mr. McGrath. How do you like my new security? There's no way out. It's nothing special, but it'll stop your lightning. Now, bullets, well, that's another matter.
That's a pretty elaborate mousetrap, Bertrand. What do you want?
I've seen the way the wind's blowing. Been watching my authority bleed away ever since you got here. Now the beast is in New Marais. I cannot stop that thing by myself. together. All together. Well, we'd be heroes.
Oh. I get it. That sounds real interesting. Only I have a little suspicion that the moment you got your chance, you would stab me in the back. Listen to me, Bertrand. You want me to save your city? You want me to kill the beast? Get me out of here and stay the hell out of my way.
I wish I had the same faith in your abilities. But if you're not with me, well, you're against me.
Boys! There is no place in the world, Mr. McGrath. A conduit freak with no regard for the natural order. You might have helped me with my mission. God may have forgiven you for what you are. But now, all that you are destined for is the damnation that you so richly deserve. Make sure that nobody finds the body.
Hey, Cole, I'm gonna need some help out here. Yeah. Fast.
I'm coming, brother.
Zeke?
Zeke Dunbar, man of action! Booyah! Crap. Okay, we'll get you out of here. Don't worry.
You okay?
Yeah. Hey, Zeke. I haven't treated you like shit. I'm sorry, man.
Screwed you over pretty hard back in Empire. Get it, man.
No. You've always got my back. Thank you.
Look, I don't call you brother because I like the way it sounds. I should get out of here. Militia's gonna be here soon.